We must be ready. Our armed forces must be capable of securing and defending the archipelago from emerging threats.